Bujuin dinaway maganaduk, kiwinipinesiik indigo, bujuin dodim, a mikanakwa juing nindunjaba. My name is Heidi Kiiwetinepinesiik Stark. I'm Turtle Mountain Anishinaabe and from the Lynx clan. And I'd like to acknowledge that I'm working and living on Lekwungen speaking people's territory. My research kind of broadly is on Indigenous politics with a focus primarily on the United States and Canada. And specifically, I look at Ojibwe treaty relations with the United States and Canada, and then the ways in which the two countries have taken up their treaty responsibilities, primarily through litigation in the courts. And so I often think of court decisions as a place where Canada and the US recorded its own kind of national narratives about how it sees itself. The research has implications for a recognition of Indigenous peoples' treaty rights. But more broadly, I'm interested in exploring the ways in which Indigenous and non-Indigenous peoples can live together in ways that are rooted in kind of mutual respect and mutual responsibility to one another.